Hey, I'm Bret Michaels, and I'm guiding you through the greatest hard rock songs of all time. Our next artist was born Patricia May Andrzejewski. Thank God she changed her name.
A five-foot fox with the best set of pipes in hard rock, Pat Benatar laid it down with 1979's Heartbreaker.
Song rules. You can't deny it. That's so metal, even though it's not really metal. She just rocks.
Every time it comes on the radio, I get really excited. She tears it up.
Pat Benatar has one of the best asses I ever seen in my life. And that voice comes out, you know, and it's an incredible voice. You're a heartbreaker.
This little pixie type of a girl who just has this huge voice belting it out.
She had the black leather jacket and the spandex. She just looked like some tough chick from Brooklyn who just happened to have an amazing voice. She kicked ass.
While Pat hasn't released much new material lately, she's busy raising her two daughters and touring with her husband of 25 plus years, guitarist Neil Giraldo.
I got to do the one thing that I loved for a really long time, and in a really good way. When I don't need any more money, I don't need to be any more famous, I don't need any more Grammys, I don't need to do anything else. The only reason I do this anymore at all is to have fun.